Diana Hunter, a healthy, vital, talented young woman, became ill in her 20s and was later diagnosed with a prion disease. Her mother, Vicky, said, "Diana was a person who brought joy and happiness to all who knew her. The Diana laugh was uniquely hers, and it announced her presence to all." In Diana's memory, family friend Byron Jones, Dallas Cowboys cornerback, paid tribute to his friend through the NFL's My Cause, My Cleats program.
"Hello, my name is Byron Jones and I play football for the Dallas Cowboys. I got in contact with the Hunter family my junior year in college. I was doing an internship in DC and I needed a place to stay. Vicky and Clarence were gracious enough to open the doors to me. They had never met me at that point, but within a couple months, we were like family. And at that point, I met Diana. Diana was smart, she was witty, very good at board games. She beat me multiple times. I'm very competitive, but you know, I was a good sport about it. It wasn't until a couple years after I moved out where Diana started to have some health issues. At the time, no doctor could figure out what it was. And you know, she was struggling with her balance, she was struggling with her speech, and her health just continued to decline. And it wasn't until after she passed away that I kind of figured out what it was. And it was a rare sporadic prion disease. And what CJD does is kind of encompass all those rare prion disease that happens in the brain. And I just want to bring awareness to it and hopefully get as many people to support the cause and try to donate as much as they can and kind of help the people and the families that have dealt with this. It means the world to me, and I know it means the world to the family. Just to see the Hunter family go through something like that was just terrible to see. And at that point, I knew I had to do something. I had to use my platform, my stage that I have as an NFL football player to give back to that family. So the cool thing that the NFL does is something called My Cause, My Cleats, and it gives players like me an opportunity to use their cleats to spread awareness of an issue that they're passionate about. And obviously, you know, seeing the Hunters go through something like that, I use my cleats as a means to spread awareness for the CJD Foundation. The cleat in 2017 was more dedicated towards Diana, and the cleat this past year in 2018 was dedicated more to the CJD Foundation and what you guys are doing and how you guys are spreading awareness about this terrible disease. And you know, I'm just trying to do my part. You know, the Hunters took care of me where I needed the most, so this is my turn to try to give back to that family and give back to the CJD Foundation. You know, you guys have done an incredible job at giving family support, a platform for families to speak out and continue to spread awareness about this terrible disease. And I just encourage you guys to keep fighting the good fight. It's a rare disease. Not many people hear about it. There's a lot of misinformation out there. And you guys are doing a really good job at really, you know, focusing on the main issue and getting that awareness out there. So I encourage you guys just to keep it up, you know, keep fighting the good fight, and I'll keep doing my part. Thank you."
Byron witnessed the effects that this horrible disease had on Diana. We were not surprised when he stepped in and offered his help. This says a lot about the type of family he was raised in. Not only did he show love for our family, but to all families affected by prion disease.
Thank you for being a friend to me, and I love you and I love your family, and you guys were special to me, and you guys are still special to me. So this is a little piece of what I can do to get back to what you guys did for me."
We love you always, Byron.
The winning bid of $1,060 came from Tom Fabian. He added Byron's Cure Prion Disease cleats to his memorial to his wife, Sherry Fabian, who died of CJD.
"Our wish for future families is that there be no more future families who fall prey to this disease. Our hope is that this disease is eradicated off the face of the earth and no more tears are shed over the path of destruction it leaves in its wake."